Although digitalization is often cited as one of the most significant media trends in recent decades, it is surprising that it's mostly studied through a gender-neutral lens. For example, differences between adoption speed and levels of digital expertise among journalists are often explained by age. Studying the possible influence of gender is important, because earlier research has shown that the progress of women in journalism is not linear and very sensitive to structural transitions in the media industry. And that's exactly what we are going to do in the next part of this unit. In order to tackle the gender technology question in journalism, we first need some conceptual building blocks. And in this unit, we will combine elements from feminist media studies, journalism studies, and feminist technology studies. From the 1980s onwards, feminist media scholars have exposed several obstacles that limit the opportunities for women in journalism. And they also contribute to the underrepresentation of women in decision-making positions, in higher age groups, and also in the prestigious hard news sectors. But there is not a lot of research that makes connections with transitions that are going on in the media industry. In journalism studies, on the other hand, there is a very wide range of research that focuses on changes related to technological innovation in journalism. But in this field, gender issues are usually not taken into account. So, by combining ideas from both fields, we can gain a much more comprehensive picture of gender issues in journalism. And feminist technology studies will provide the last piece of the puzzle. Feminist technology scholars, they have provided insight into the relationship between gender and technology and how they are mutually shaped in society and how this contributes to the underrepresentation of women, especially in ICT education and professions. And this is very useful considering there is an increased interaction between journalism and the computer field. So in the next part of this unit, we will define some key issues related to these developments.